நோடி ஆரோக்கியத்தின் அடையாளம்.
ஒளிபடைத்த கண்ணும் உறுதி கொண்ட நெஞ்சும் வேண்டும் நமக்கு சொல்லிவிட்டார். அவருக்கு மீண்டும் ஒரு நன்றி. அடுத்து நம்மோடு உரையாற்றும்படி உலக நோனி ஆராய்ச்சி அமைப்பின் இயக்குநரும் கேரள வேளாண்மை பல்கலைக்கழகத்தின் பணியாற்றும் முதல்வருமாகிய நம்முடைய ப்ரொஃபசர் கே வி பீட்டர் அவர்களை உங்கள் முன் அழைக்கிறோம்.
ஆனந்தமே ஆரோக்கியம். ബഹുമാനപ്പെട്ട പത്മഭൂഷൺ ഡോക്ടർ ബി എം ഹെഗ്ഡേ, ഫോർമർ വൈസ് ചാൻസലർ മണിപ്പാൽ യൂണിവേഴ്സിറ്റി, എ വെരി ഗുഡ് ടീച്ചർ ആൻഡ് എ കമ്മിറ്റഡ് മാൻ ടു നേച്ചർ ക്യൂർ. ടുഡേ മോർണിംഗ് വെൻ ഐ മെറ്റ് പ്രൊഫസർ ഹെഗ്ഡേ, ഐ വാസ് ലിറ്റിൽ കഫിംഗ്. I had a cough morning because yesterday I came from Chennai. The first thing he told me was, Peter, you take a ginger, pepper and hot water, your cough will be all right. He never told me you go for a cough syrup, and that is what normally doctors tell. When you go to a doctor, he will immediately prescribe a cough syrup, which he did not do today morning. And in fact, Professor Hegde says it is only doctors and new medicine which have created diseases. It is only doctors, modern doctors, not the vaidyas. In Tamil Nadu we have good vaidyas, very good vaidyas. Because I am from Trichur, very close to Tamil Nadu, we come here. So many diseases, new lifestyle diseases, diabetes, very common in Tamil Nadu, cardiovascular diseases, many of these diseases are creations of modern medicine. That is what Dr. Hegde says. So most respected Dr. Hegde, very respected Professor P.A. Peter. You know him, Professor P.A. Peter, a very committed man for wellness. Wellness can be attained by following his 10 commandments. I think it has been explained here what are those 10 commandments. It is actually divine. His statements are not something new. His statements are not his own also. His statements are from divinity. Be vegetarian. Drink 2.5 to 3 liters of water. Measure your words. Very, very important. Measure your words. You create your own problem. Measure your words. Avoid criticism. Meditate and exercise. Be vegetarian. So these are all a part of 10 commandments which Professor P.A. Peter is giving to the world. Lot of awards came to him. But the latest award, very coveted award, is to be given to him by the governor of Orissa, Sri Bhandare, on 19th of this month. A doctorate in science, honoris causa. He is being conferred a doctorate in science, honoris causa, by the Orissa University of Agriculture and Technology. Sir, congratulations. We have Dr. Vijay Vengad, called Mother of Wellness. I know only 3 languages. Because I studied in UP, so I know Hindi well. Malayalam being my language, local language, I know Malayalam. I know English, because English is a language where I studied. I know English. Tamil, I can understand. Because I have in Tamil Nadu, in Chennai, I can understand. But God has not permitted me, or it is my laziness, maybe. My laziness to learn, but I can understand what is being told, but I am unable to talk. But here is a wellness mother who is going to talk to you in Tamil. He is actually, basically from Kerala. She knows Malayalam. She knows Karnataka. She knows Telugu. She knows Marathi because settled in Maharashtra. She is in Maharashtra, settled in Maharashtra, in Mumbai. And today she is here in Coimbatore going to talk to you in your own language, great language. In our organization, we have 1.5 hours meditation. Every day, Professor P.A. Peter insists 1.5 hours of meditation, 1 hour for you to decide. So I go to a nearby church. Every day, I go to a nearby church and attend the Holy Mass. But half an hour, we have to spend in the office. Everyone together, whether it is the chairman, whether it is the assistant, whether it is the director, whether it is the president, all we people sit together and we have a meditation. Half an hour meditation we have. So totally 1.5. It is a great feeling. Mind management is important in diseases and everything. It is the mind, not the body. Body will go into a sand, which I will tell you. It will become a sand. Whether whoever you are, you may be the richest or you may be the poorest. In all these cases, you are the one. Bill Gates and the poorest man in India, they are all one. Because they will not take even a grain of sand when they move out from this world. All become sand. So that perspective of meditation and wellness, I think Dr. Vijay Vengat, mother of wellness, will be imparting here. My respected Dr. Andrew Vincent, who is the principal of the Wellness IGNO Community College. My respected Dr. Lohidakshan, Dr. Ayar Kai, Leader Swami Shekhar, Dr. Balakrishnan, Dr. Maran, Dr. Subramani, Professor Chellakrishnan, Dr. Jogan, very respected members of the Noni family, and my brothers and sisters. This wellness Congress, this is the second one which I am attending in Tamil Nadu. First was in Trichy in June, a great event where so many people, after attending this conference, they came forward and made many testimonials. A few people are here. And in fact, I feel you are very fortunate to come and hear this conference. And I wish this Congress well. And this Congress is, of course, a creation of God. It is a divine Congress. So I wish you well. Thank you.